All right, here we go, Mid-Ohio. This is a track I'm a little more familiar with, at least, unlike the last 2 or 3 weeks.
Okay, Jeff, get ready. Green, let's go, let's go. 15 minutes left.
That'd help if I shifted. I'm so focused on not dying from the guy in front of me.
Car right. Clear right, you're clear.
All right, and that was a sloppy start. Guy up here is like kind of all over the place, making me nervous. Yeah, this is gonna.
Car left. Clear on the left.
It's gonna be hard to make a pass here in the S's. Just stay with him here. Not let him get too far in front of me. I really screwed up that start.
Seventh position. Elevation changes. Okay, Jeff, the next car is brown.
The elevation changes are really scary.
The leader's just done a 123.5. That. Like, just like that, I'm in the last place. The guy in front is Bishop.
Get by this guy quickly. Well, it doesn't help that I'm terrible at that corner.
10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
Far right. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear to the right.
Well done, Jeff. Great move. Keep it up.
I wouldn't say that was a great move.
P10.
There's no way I'm getting back up there.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. That lap was a 125.3. Sectors 1 and 3 are 0.8 off the pace. Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace. You're halfway home, got plenty of fuel.
Closed a little bit on him, I think, from when I was here last, but it's not going to be enough at that rate.
Okay, Jeff, the next car is Nichols. We're looking all right here. Keep your concentration nice and smooth. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Yellow flag, watch out.
So, another guy had issues.
The next car is Radley.
Nowhere near close enough to...
Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace.
Guys, right there, but that's just not close enough to be able to do anything about it.
Push now, we can catch this guy.
Not enough time.
That was a 125.4.
I need to be doing faster than that. Place. I see them going too wide. That might be helpful. Shit. Keep throwing it in there too much.
Two minutes to go. On your right. Clear right. Awesome. Well done.
Honestly, I thought that was going to be the end of my race right there.
Eighth place. White flag. Last lap.
Well, that doesn't help.
Thank you.
Car left. Keep it steady. Clear left.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Yellow flag, caution. P8, that's the end of the race. Bad luck, mate.
Alright, got back up to P8. Ugh, that was a disaster of a race. Screwed up my start there, and then the car spinning spooked me, and I ended up spinning myself, but, I did what I could. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.